and it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Yeah. Think you're gonna...
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe's dad built this dresser. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up, just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Okay.
So tell me, what is...
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but... I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
That's good.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Yeah... Seriously, very hard to see
this. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Missing poster, really?
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to... Look at this now. Well, there's the CD. Okay.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Oh.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Yeah, I can understand that.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Oh yeah, this is the photos. Is the bathroom?
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Okay.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Hair time. Should probably turn it off. This.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Ah, sorry for that poor little bird. Birdie.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
I wish I can take a picture of that, but...
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche. The prices are late on their bills.
Indeed. I don't think I'm gonna close that.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Okay, well wait, I had more Victoria, but we're not friends. Well.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Yeah.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
All right.
I can feel autumn pushing out to summer.
Okay.
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Let's see. Oh, hello. Hello.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Why is there a computer here?
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
That looks like it could be important later.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Yeah. Wait, what? Peter really have?
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Wait, is her stepdad that freaking security guard? Oh, hello. Map.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
I think my hunch is right. Placement of cameras. Yep, I am. And who else could it be? Whoa.
Yes! Score! One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
I knew
it.
He
wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Nothing. This is so lame. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Mm-hmm.